Developing news now, the long effort to ban indoor prostitution in Rhode Island could soon have results. Today, the state Senate votes on a bill that would make indoor prostitution a misdemeanor crime. It was breaking news on Eyewitness News Live at 5 last night when House lawmakers passed the bill. Right now, prostitution is banned in every other state except Rhode Island and parts of Nevada. Well, another